slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Oh, he's got to be taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down!
Forget it, Kay! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now!
So, take point! Go!
Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.
That bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. It'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. Soap, take them out now. Go loud.
Thank you. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son.
We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Target spotted, enter
floor.
Leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Drop it!
We все равно все скоро сдохнем.
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son is dead. We're coming home.
Bloody hell. His son was our only leak, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. Won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economy, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil.